that cost an approximate 2 million lives, independence is like a dream come true. But could any new nation face a more difficult challenge? There are barely any doctors, the civil administration doesn't exist, poverty and corruption is rampant. In fact, no one can actually tell you how many people live in this infant nation. And in recent days, there's been fighting over disputed areas just north of here. But despite all of this, in the last few days, we've seen the sort of optimism for the future that can't be denied.
South Sudan.
What an incredible moment in history. As these people shout, we are free, and that we'll never surrender. There's a real sense of hope and optimism for the future, and that this new chapter in their history will take them away from a very violent past. And as you can see, celebrations continue behind me. But can South Sudan survive, let alone function? That's a big question. We'll have a more detailed look at this fascinating country in a few weeks. And it's certainly not all doom and gloom. Just ask the international oil companies, who are already pumping oil out of here.